Some red tape from the red planet, with NASA now facing a lawsuit over an alleged Martian rock that looks sort of like a jelly donut. Earlier this week in a California court, astrobiologist Ron Joseph filed suit in an attempt to force NASA to examine a rock the Opportunity rover first photographed on Mars January 8th. His claim? It's alive. The rock in question is eerily pastry-esque, white on the outside with a red center. According to Opportunity's lead scientist, Dr. Steve Squires, it looks like a jelly donut. To add to the intrigue, it seems to have appeared out of nowhere in the January 8th shot, while a shot of the same spot from 12 days prior shows no rock. Now, since then, NASA scientists have theorized the rock was simply knocked into the shot by one of the rover's wheels, and it is, in fact, just a rock. RT quotes Squires matter-of-factly, saying, "We have looked at it with our microscope. It is clearly a rock." But that doesn't appear to be good enough for Joseph. He believes it could be a kind of fungus that grew into the shot rather than being physically moved there. In his petition, he says the rock resembles a mushroom-like fungus, a composite organism consisting of colonies of lichen and cyanobacteria. And now he's demanding NASA prove him wrong by providing 100 high-resolution photos and 24 microscopic in-focus images of the object's exterior. Some have called Joseph's expertise into question, including a writer at Vice's Motherboard who described Joseph's credentials as fitting the archetype of a pseudoscientist. He also points to the journal the petition itself was published in, a little-known online journal called COSMOLOGY. It claims to study existence in its totality. For its part, NASA has only responded to the suit by saying it cannot discuss an ongoing legal matter. All this isn't to say NASA isn't fascinated by the rock, which has since been dubbed Pinnacle Island.
It appears that it may have flipped itself upside down. And if that's the case, what we're seeing is we're seeing a surface, the underside of the rocket, that hasn't seen the Martian atmosphere for perhaps billions of years.
For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.